press the bell icon and never miss any update from WhatsApp Bollywood.
Hello everyone, I'm Shreya and you're watching WhatsApp Bollywood. Recently, Kangna claimed that Shiv Sena made her vote them once. But proving her claims wrong, when a journalist tried to explain Kangna that where she voted, there was no Shiv Sena candidate in that election. On this, Kangna got upset and another Twitter war started. Watch the video to know the full detail.
Journalist Kamal Sutar, while explaining to Kangna, said, "Okay, breathe. Let the air reach your brain. Facts. She votes in Khars BPM school. That's where her voting booth is. You know what assembly constituency it falls under? Bandra West. Candidate in 2019 and 14, BJP, not Shiv Sena. For further election knowledge, contact @CEO Maharashtra. On this, Kangna wrote, openly threatening Sutar, "You are wrong. Don't spread misinformation. I will send you a legal notice. You will have to prove this in court. This trolling will cost you a lot. You will end up in jail for your naughty lies." After this, Kangna gave her clarification on the voting tweet and wrote, "I'm clearly talking about Lok Sabha elections, where he is deliberately talking about Vidhan Sabha election. What a fool, claims to be a journalist but openly spreading lies, deserves to be dragged to the court." The journalist then said, "With due respect, even if you are talking about Lok Sabha elections, you voted in Khar BPM school as you mentioned in your earlier tweet. It is still part of Mumbai North Central constituency from where Poonam Mahajan of the BJP Shiv Sena Alliance was the candidate." On Kangna's tweet, Kamlesh Sutar also wrote, "And Kangna, I'm a journalist, not a troll. So please do not try to intimidate a journalist with 'this will cost you a lot' type threat. Good night."
Well, what do you have to say about this matter? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching WhatsApp Bollywood.